Hey, so basically, I'm in the process of preparing a little video thing, like a 1 to 3 minute video thing for a submission for a Chinese contest. I basically need to talk for 1 to 3 minutes in Mandarin about both myself as well as some information about, what I think about Hong Kong. It's kind of a little competition in order to actually like win a trip to Hong Kong, so the whole thing is kind of centered around the area. Right now, I'm just in a really preliminary draft stage. I'm currently just going to be reading off of a script that I made up so far. It's just some general info, like you can see right here. It's literally just like a couple paragraphs. I just kind of want to simulate it just for sake of practice for myself, as well as to get feedback, so I can just kind of make sure that my pronunciation stuff is going well, and any other grammar input or grammar topics or things that I should include or things that I should omit and stuff like that. That'd be great. But yeah, the goal is to be 1 to 3 minutes, talking about myself, talking about Hong Kong, any topic about Hong Kong, like culture, business and stuff, and whatever. I choose to talk about culture. But yeah, any feedback would be highly encouraged, and I'd really appreciate that. So here we go. 大家好，中文名字是康明，健康的康，聪明的明。现在我会介绍自己，告诉你们为什么我觉得香港的文化真的是中国的最有意思的。我是二年级的大学的学生，七月我20岁，夏天住在纽约。虽不然在马萨诸塞州斯布兰代斯大学上学，专业是物理和数学，而且爱听说普通话，在家我和父母说英文，而且我学西班牙语、法语、普通话，因为每天世界成为越来越小。我觉得听说外国话非常重要，再说有用。现在让我说明一下，为什么我觉得香港的文化有那么意思。香港的文化不只是亚洲的文化，真的是世界的文化。东文化和西文化都是香港的文化。香港的文化的时候，知道对人民意识很重要。城市和名胜古迹真好看。香港人常常还用繁体字，我觉得繁体字比简体字漂亮，再说进去和一点好玩，好玩看，好像文化差不多，不错啊。名字叫康明，谢谢你，看完我的视频。So yeah, that's it. It's really rough draft right now. Obviously, like some of the little slip up stuff. That's just also because it's really late. But I mean, it's just because I'm also reading off of a thing when it's through the mind. It'll be also just kind of more free flow and stuff. But definitely something I'm going to be practicing a lot of, just kind of wanted that as a preliminary thing. I'll post the whole script, in the video description for you to see, but otherwise, yeah, I think that should be it. Any feedback would be highly appreciated, so thank you for watching. And I actually have two additional comments regarding the video I just recorded. When I said, 不能带是大学, that's the Chinese, kind of monetization of Brandeis University. I was just kind of saying the name of the university. And Massachusetts Josu, that's Massachusetts, where it's located. And also I had said Suiburan, when I had actually meant to say Yaburan. Because I was saying, at that point, I was saying in the summer that I'm in New York, and then otherwise I'll find myself in school. So, yeah. Those only two edits, and yeah, any feedback would be appreciated, so thank you.